50% of the population. If you can lift your index finger, that's only about 10% of people. Guys, no one in the history of the